The world above is a wonderful place. But everyone knows the true magic lies under the sea. When the water is clear, the fish swim free, and the merpeople live in the beautiful kingdom of Atlantica. King Triton rules the seas with a fair hand.
You're very kind.
You are in an open heart,
Ariel.
Triton's beloved Queen Athena. She and their seven darling princesses filled his life with joy and song.
Oh, the waves roll low, and the waves roll high, and so it goes under a
song filled life in Atlantica.
Athena! Each note of that lovely melody seemed to deepen the king's anguish. He couldn't bear to hear it. From that moment on, the king's heart stayed dark. And music was banned from Atlantica. Forever. Ten years later, Atlantica looked the same. But I can't say that about everything.
My darlings.
It does.
Helpless. Hey!
Rise and shine.
Why so early?
Mustn't be late.
But it's still dark out.
Hi.
Wakey, wakey.
Oh, I was dreaming about a boy.
Yes. Come on, girls!
But I need my beauty sleep.
Tell me about it.
It's easy for you. No one cares what you look like, but I haven't even
finished. I think you're lovely.
Can we meet Father later?
Unfortunately, I don't get to make those kinds of decisions. Any decisions, really.
Get up! You.
All right. Move your tails. This is our special time with your father.
Special? It's the same every morning.
Ah, she's got a point.
That's what your father cares about. Predictability, presentation, punctuality.
That's all Dad cares about.
He's got a point.
You've got your own meal.
2 minutes.
Stop blimping!
Hey, I told her she used to come on, Ariel. Why can't he let us do something different? Just once.
Give him a break. He's a king, remember? You try running a kingdom.
I wouldn't run it like this.
Don't upset him, Ariel.
Just because you're the oldest, Fatima, doesn't mean you get to boss us around.
Yes, it does. Benjamin, if we're late again, I'll never get a promotion.
Marina.
Come on, girls.
Oh, not that I want a promotion. No. I love this job. Looking after you is what I live for. Really.
I hate this job.
The less said, the better.
Good morning, Your Highness.
Sebastian. Anything to report?
Unfortunately, this rat and the cook smelt were still wobbling. No worries. I told him I'd stick a salmon on you.
Sebastian, what would I do without you?
You'd be out negotiating with the sprat and the smelt. That's what.
Good morning, girls.
Good morning, Father.
Marina.
Good morning, Your Majesty. Sebastian.
You're late. Your Majesty.
Well, I presume you've all been attending to your royal duties this week?
Yes, Father. We've been working very diligently, but we're always done early. And the coral is in bloom. So I thought maybe we could go for a swim on the reef?
Not today, Ariel.
But it only happens once a year. It could be fun.
I don't have the time.
I was thinking we could just skip the morning walk.
Ariel, your father said no.
Yes, sir. Nice job.
Be on time tomorrow.
Let's move it!
Okay, we're coming.
Time to go.
Great.
Sebastian, Marina. Good day, girls.
Goodbye, Father.
Ariel.
Yes, Daddy? He sounds grumpier than yesterday.
Time to go.
A princess does not tickle another princess with seaweed.
You saw that? I was just trying to have some fun.
You disrupted your sisters.
Well, they laughed.
Well, I didn't.
But Daddy, why can't...
Is it too much to ask that you simply walk with your family?
That's all we ever do.
Ariel.
Can't we do something different?
Enough! You have to learn to respect the way I run this kingdom. Barnacles.
What? That'll take all day.
Well, then you'd better get started, young lady.
I hate this place.
Snacky snack. Okay. No manners. Oh dear.
If I have to watch over these spoiled princesses one more day, I'm gonna beat myself!
Mm-hmm.
You should have heard that little clawboy Sebastian today.
You're late.
If Clayton wasn't looking, I would have squashed that crustacean into a crab cake!
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I'm just too sensitive.
Dip.
Did you feed them today?
Yes. Twice.
And the key? Oh, that's Sebastian. I just... Bye, see you.
him. I loathe him.
You ever heard that one?
How did that little invertebrate get to be chief of staff?
Chutzpah.
I want that job.
I deserve that job.
So what if I'm late every once in a while and the girls are miserable?
Nobody's perfect.
That's right, Benjamin. Nobody's perfect.
No.
Everyone makes mistakes, even him.
Benjamin.
I need to find a clue.
I'm a good kid, Uncle Glenn.
To get myself Sebastian's job. To stage a little coup. Astrana break the camel's back. A teeny dent, a tiny crack. A quiver or a quake. What I need is one mistake.
Oh, so sorry.
Just one mistake.
Mm-hmm. Color. Sardine silver.
No thanks.
Orange fluffy.
Not in the mood.
Rainbow trout.
Just paint in the shade of clarified butter. Oh, better be on his guard.
Much more thankful.
Because I have some effect with jobs. And they'll be looking very hard. A straw to break Sebastian's back and feed into a tiny crack.
Mm.
A dowdy double take. What I need is one mistake.
No, error.
Just one mistake. Then...
you
To get away.
They were chasing us?
We heard music, Chief.
Music? The princess was making music?
The princess wasn't making music.
Music is against the law! Take him to the dungeon!
I can't make it in the slammer!
No!
Wait! This is all a big misunderstanding! Huge! You're gonna laugh when I explain. Which I'm about to do.
In this century, please.
Right! You see, I was just, cleaning the coral tubes, and, my friend here was helping me.
That's right, best friend. Helping out, making it happen,
but not making music.
See?
Guards! Escort the princess back to the palace!
Sebastian!
And you! Consider this your first and only warning, man! Oh. Intolerable, I tell you! That girl is working on my last cloth!
Oh, don't look now, but dinner exploded on your face.
It's plankton extract and sea salt.
Pretty.
It rejuvenates the skin and it won't clog your pores.
Whatever.
It's your face.
Excuse me.
Is that my mask?
Nope.
It's got my initial on it.
It does?
All of your names start with A, Aquata.
Oh, my brush?
Yeah, that was, I was going to talk to you about
lucky
that.
Seashells?
They're not very lucky.
Mr. Fuzzy Bagel. He's so cute. Look at him. He likes me.
And my pillow?
Oh, yeah, that's for Mr. Fuzzy Bagel.
Nice try.
Give it back.
A wrist nut. You always do this. It's my stuff.
Nice entertainment.
Selfish person. Just say something that you
want. Shh, he's coming.
Good evening, girls.
Father?
Sleep well.
Good night, Father.
Mariel?
Good night.
Good night.
You do that?
He's our father.
Sit there as long as you want, Ariel. Nothing's going to change.
Maybe I could have her pillow.
Very funny.
can't wait. Pathetic. I'm a lonely errand boy.
Oh, it's about that time.
Oh, yeah.
Ah!
in every tempo, every last chromatic note. I remember her. I remember music. And I remember
this can't happen! Your father is the king!
Do you promise to jump, jive, wail, groove, rock, steady, and at all times lend a helping hand to your fellow music lovers?
I do.
She's in.
Good morning, Your Highness.
Sebastian. Rena.
Good morning, Your Majesty.
I have a problem. It's Ariel.
Oh, yes!
I...
Finally! So you see it too! Oh, yes! She's rebellious, insubordinate, and headstrong. We need to immediately implement a series of checks and balances designed to crush her spirit. Harsh?
Absolutely! Your Highness, she is young, going through a phase.
I don't remember having this much trouble with any of her sisters.
I do. They're all a handful.
We should shake their heads.
Just kidding.
Lana wasn't difficult at all.
Yes, Your Majesty, but there was a mystery in the growth hitchens and said, remember?
Oh, it took weeks to clean up the palace.
And how about a quarter and that stingray?
Oh, I can still feel it.
Or the time Atina got her head stuck in the clue shell.
That was me.
Perhaps you're right, Sebastian. Still, it seems Marina could use some help. I want you to look after Ariel. No offense, Marina.
None taken. Soft shell.
Tardy girl.
Stick eye.
Fish lips.
Backstabber.
Fashion disaster.
Bottom feeder. Babysitter.
Dismissed.
Humming?
Oh, my God.
Out loud.
Don't worry.
It was just a dream. I'll tell you what wasn't a dream. We woke up at midnight.
And your bed was still empty.
Really?
Yeah, and that is 2 hours past curfew.
Oh.
Is it a boy?
Oh, if it's a boy, I'm gonna die.
Drama. I mean... I'm happy for you, Ariel. It's just that I'm 2 years older than you. And the only one I've come even close to kissing is Stevie.
Ew. Squid lips, Stevie.
It was on a dare.
Whatever.
Girls, let's stick to the subject.
Well, it wasn't a boy, okay?
I was just helping a friend out past the kelp forest.
Ooh, past the kelp forest. It wasn't a boy.
It was a bad boy.
Oh, Ariel!
Sit down there, sister.
So, you were just helping a friend?
Yep.
Then where'd you get
this?
Can you imagine what would happen if Dad found it?
He's never here.
Don't get cute with me. This is serious. Where were you? I was just listening to music in an underground club.
Okay, where were you really?
What was it like?
Let's start.
It was amazing.
The energy.
So, you think it'll be boys?
It's not happening. You go again, and I...
Lighten up.
Come on.
Okay. Come on, girls. Uppy up.
Morning.
They're early.
Yes. But why?
Yeah.
Good night, Angina. Night, Arista.
Sweet dreams, Ariel.
You too, Alana.
Good night, Adela. You still didn't get to kiss a boy. Good night, Aquata. Good
night.
Good night, Atina.
Your Highness, we need to talk.
Over Sebastian's duties immediately.
As you wish.
Atina, take your sisters home.
Yes, sir.
Father, you can't do this.
It's all ready. Gone! Until you understand what you've done.
What do we do? Tell me, Dad.
Ariel, leave it alone.
No. We haven't done anything wrong. All we did was listen to music.
Which you know is forbidden.
But why? Why can't we have music?
This discussion is over.
Just tell me.
Do not have to explain myself to you.
I don't understand. We love music.
I will not have music in my kingdom.
I may not remember much about my mother. I know she wouldn't have wanted this. You just don't know when to quit.
Look around, Ariel. No one's happy.
Yahoo!
Who is that?
Oh, she scares me.
Don't touch her.
Benjamin! Tear out those puny windows! Rip down those narrow walls!
Oh, no.
This is just the beginning.
I want a balcony
so I can wave down the adoring clouds.
But high enough so they can't see the disdain on my face.
Can you taste it, Benjamin?
The sweet taste of power filling yet oddly fleeting. Hello, world! It's Marina Del Rey! I'm the new attaché, but I want more! And I'm never going back! Get that claw, boy! Oh, I'm never going back!
Delivery of Mr. Ray!
Make no mistake, I'm here to stay! Meet the new Marina!
How long has she been in charge?
What's going on? 7 minutes.
Yeah.
This ain't better.
You know that.
And the acoustics are not good, you know. Listen, do re mi fa sol la ti do.
Come on, at least we're hanging out. Can I get a hooyah?
Come on, guys. This looks a lot worse than it is. I'll just get an audience with the king, and I'll fix it.
Now, no offense, man, but you had 10 years to fix it, and this is where we end up.
In jail.
Well,
the band has talked it out, see, and we want you to,
lick through the bars!
Use your claws to pick the lock, man!
And open that door!
No! Bad plan! If we break out of this jail, there ain't no coming back here, man. We'll be fugitives!
What's a fugitive?
What about Ariel? You just gonna abandon her? Leave her to deal with all that we've hanged her up in? You think that small, weak, innocent, helpless little girl can do anything by herself? Ariel?
Come on, Sebastian, let's go.
I'm with her.
If we run away from Atlantica, it will break your father's heart.
See how do, see how do.
I'm sorry. I just can't live here.
Yeah, let's go!
Listen, girl, I will not be responsible for taking you away from your family.
I'm leaving. With or without you.
Nobody's leaving!
Except you.
Look, Sebastian, without music, this place just isn't home.
You know she ain't lying.
Ain't no come back to that.
You got to hear it right.
No. Never mind.
Are you okay?
Ariel, you're right. Without music, this place just isn't home. I know just where to go!
Oh dear.
Look at
him going, he's
oh, yeah.
Come on, let it happen.
shake, Sonora, shake your bottom line.
Shake your bottom line.
Shake, 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 Sonora, shake it all the time. Work, work, Sonora, work your bottom line. Work, 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 Sonora, work it all the time.
Let's break it down. Jump, 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 jump in the line. I work your body all the time.
There he goes.
Jump, 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 jump in the line. Work your body all the time. Jump, 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 jump in the line. Work your body all the time.
We're in. Jump, chicky, jump, chicky, jump, jump. Woo! Jump in the line. Jump in the line. Park your body in time.
I get this freedom.
Jump in the line. Park your body in time.
Try and stop me.
Jump in the line.
And thanks to my bold new initiatives, second only to my fabulous day wear and blessy evening circles, productivity in all sectors is up 20%. Squids are producing more ink, kelp, more oxygen, and the coral reef is just churning out the plankton. Chugga, chugga. I do so enjoy fresh plankton on my salad, don't you? I'll take that as a yes. As you can see, I'm a self-starter, Your Majesty. Here to anticipate your every need. Not like that last guy. What was his name? Sooner we forget about him, the better. In fact, let's make a vow never to mention his name again. Here, I'll start. There! Wasn't that easy?
Marina.
Busy.
I think I was too hard on them.
Huh?
It's about Ariel.
Not now.
Perhaps I went too far.
Nonsense, Your Highness, not possible.
Marina.
What?
Daddy!
Huh?
Ariel's missing.
What?
Why didn't you tell me?
I just did.
We can't find her. We've looked everywhere.
Don't worry. I'll find her. Get me Sebastian!
No, I'm in charge here! Well,
Sebastian's gone, too.
Guards! Search the palace! Search every inch of Atlantica! Find my daughter!
Your Majesty! Woo-hoo! Your Majesty! Your Majesty!
No.
Are we there yet?
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 Yes. This is it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes!
Oh, man. We can't live here.
Yeah, this place is all papa, papa. We need some...
Nonsense. It's perfect. Just listen to them acoustics. Do re mi fa sol la ti do. 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 Solid.
Well, it beats the dungeon.
Not by much.
It'll do for the time, man. Excuse me.
Sebastian, be honest. Are we lost?
No. This is fine. There's more to this place than meets the eye.
Knock it off!
Sorry. Give me the key.
I said no.
Look, I haven't worked my tail off for the last 12 hours just to have it snatched away.
I got a nice relaxing bath.
Benjamin.
Kelp wrap.
Benjamin.
Lummy Lummy Rum.
Give me the key.
But you said he'd never give it to you in a fit of rage.
I'm perfectly calm.
Doesn't sound it.
Gizzle. Give.
Look at the pretty fishies.
Where?
Ooh, yum yum. Oh, yes, lovely
one. I'm not going to watch this part.
My. Oh, it's too hungry.
What are you going to do?
Whatever it takes to get rid of Sebastian.
What about Ariel?
Ariel? Ariel? You're right, she'll tattle. I'll have to get rid of her, too.
What?
That's brilliant, Benjamin. Brilliant.
Oh, gee, that wasn't what I meant.
I never liked her anyway. I'll make it look like an accident. That's it. An accidental underwater ambush by a team of the cutest widow wumwums ever!
Lost your mind!
Sick'em, boy!
What have we wrought?
Oh, swim, please!
Master!
Wait 1 minute, Mommy.
Sebastian? Did you hear that?
Leave me alone. Sleeping.
But there's something out there. Come on, help me find it.
I'm tired. You go check it out.
Was an anniversary present. Your father had the music box made for your mother. Athena was more than his queen, you know. She was his best friend.
The palace always echoing with laughter. When your mother died, the whole kingdom was heartbroken. The heart that never healed was your father's.
Feels like to be happy. I have to bring this back to him.
If you insist.
This is why we came here, isn't it?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me get this straight. You let us out here.
To the armpit of nowhere, man.
In the hope that Red might find the music box. And now you want to go back to the palace.
To return the music box to the king.
On the chance that maybe it'll...
Remind him to remember how to be happy.
And then he'll bring music back.
That about sums it up.
Couldn't you just grab it to a dolphin or something? He'd get it eventually.
Listen, the band talked it over, Red.
We just can't take that chance.
What?
It's okay. Maybe someday it'll be different. They'll come home and play music all they want.
Sure, Red. Yeah. Someday. Someday.
Bye. What? No, no, wait! Wait! Guys, we can't just let them go back alone.
Drop it, small fry.
But it took an oath to jump, jive, wail, groove, rock city, and at all times to the helping hand your fellow music lovers.
The Catfish Club is history. That oath don't mean a thing.
Well, it still means something to me. Hey, Ariel! Wait up! Ariel!
I don't remember this much kelp when we came through here last night.
Kelp, Shamil. I ain't afraid of these overgrown weeds. Hi-ya! Take that!
What's the occasion?
Ah! Go! 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 Go!
Hit the bars!
power, Sebastian, and I'm never letting go.
Bring it on!
Get out of here!
Thank you. I'm so sorry I didn't listen. I'm sorry.
Daddy. Let's go home.
Guys, you came back.
Sure did, small fry. Like you said, we took an oath.
Knucklehead!
Guys, can't breathe.
So, Ariel came back home, and life went on just the same as before. Well, things weren't exactly the same.
Rise and shine! It's a beautiful day.
Daddy!
To my daughters, and to all the citizens of Atlantica, I hereby decree that music will once again ring clear from one end of my kingdom to the other. Therefore, I hereby present Atlantica's first official court composer.
Thank you, Your Highness. Not that we don't trust you, Your Majesty, but...
Swifty!
Hit it, man.
Raise your right hand, fin, claw, tentacle, or whatever the case may be.
Very good.
Do you promise to jump, jive, wail, groove, rock steady, and at all times lend a helping hand to your fellow music lovers?
I do.
Thank you, Aaron.
Mean, maybe you're right.
That's my girl. Samba?